Hey everybody, this is Nick. I got a great viewer question on one of our videos about how to make a photo slideshow using that insert photo album technique. And this one comes from Monique. Awesome video and great information. Are you able to add music to slideshows? I need to put together a slideshow for a class reunion and they want me to add music. Yes, Monique, there's lots of different ways that I can think of to maybe add music. It's going to depend on what's easiest for you. You can definitely do it inside a PowerPoint. You just need to have your MP4 file for what music it is you want to add. So in this case, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to delete that slide from my deck right here, my example deck. So I have a few slides right here from my vacation to Paris, not my actual vacation to Paris, but somebody's stock photos from Paris. When you have in a MP4 video or audio file, you're just going to want to know some things about it. You're probably going to want to know how long it is. Usually a song is probably like, I don't know, 3.5 to 4 minutes. And you're going to want to set the slide transitions accordingly. So right now I downloaded a royalty-free song. It's just about a minute and a half. So you're going to go to the insert tab and then all the way over here to the media menu over here on the right of your ribbon, you're going to go to the audio button and then say audio on my PC. You're going to have already downloaded an MP4 from some source that you have. So we're going to do this. We're going to insert the audio file. This is the MP4 file. Insert there. Now, when you do that, you're going to get this little kind of song icon right there. Now, normally, if you were to put this into slideshow mode, let's see what happens. You can see that there's this little audio right there, and it actually automatically plays for me. So we don't really want that on our screen. So we're just going to go ahead and drag it off to the pasteboard. The music will still play. Now, when you put the music in, you're also going to attend to some of these settings here under the audio options, under the playback tab. So you'll see that. And right now it's set to in click sequence. I don't want it to do that. I want it to play automatically and I want it to play across slides. So you're going to click on that. And then I'm going to say loop until stopped, which means that once you get to the end of your slideshow, it's going to loop back to the first slide and the song is going to also jump back to the beginning. It's going to keep on looping that way. Now, in order to loop the entire slideshow, we've made videos on this before. You have to go to the slideshow tab and make sure that under the setup slideshow button right here, you have loop continuously until escape selected. So by default, this is going to be unselected. And if you were to play your slideshow in that without that selected, it's just going to end at the very last slide and it's going to stay there. It's not going to go back to the beginning. And I'm assuming that for a class reunion, maybe you want it to just be running in the background or something like that. So if you do want that, you're going to make sure to push loop continuously. So we're going to click OK. Now, what you're going to do is you're going to set all the slide transitions. So in this case, there's lots of different slide transitions here. I'm going to apply it to slides number 2 all the way through 9. So you're going to leave one slide at the end and one slide at the beginning that doesn't need a transition here, okay? So once those are all selected, you're going to hold down shift to select all of your slides. We're going to go to the transitions tab, and you can select from any of these really fun transitions. There are some really gaudy transitions here you wouldn't want to use in a normal presentation, but for a class reunion slideshow, it's kind of a humorous thing that could be pretty fun to like do some of these. I'm going to use this peel off, this sort of page peel off slide transition right there. It gives you a little preview of what that's going to look like. Now, the very final slide, I want to make sure that it's colored to the same style as my initial slide, because this is going to kind of fade in when it does that loop back to the beginning. So, and on my last slide, I don't want to apply the same transition. I just want to apply a nice little fade out transition. So for the slide with that slide selected alone, and the transitions tab open, I'm just going to click on fade. I'm just going to have that be a nice fade transition. Now, all of my slides, I'm going to hold down all of them, hold down shift and then select all the slides, because we also want to set the transitions. So the transitions need to be set so that the slides automatically move from one to the other. So over here on the transitions tab, all the way over here to the timing section, you are going to see something like this. Yours are all going to be by default selected to on mouse click, which means you have to click through all the slides. I'm assuming you don't want to do that. So what you're going to do is you're going to unselect that and select after. And then you can set how many seconds you want to rest on each of the slides. Right now I did 5 seconds. I'm actually going to do 4 seconds just so that this demonstration goes a little bit faster, because I want you to see what the slideshow will look like in the end when I play it. Okay, so I think all the settings are set. We're going to go back to my first slide right here. I'm going to put this in slideshow mode and we'll see what happens as it runs. It should should start running. The music should start immediately. The music should play continuously as the slides advance. And then we should loop back to the beginning and the music should play to the beginning. Now, there's not enough, the song will be cut off at the end because we don't have enough slides for the entire 1 minute and 43 seconds of the song. It's just going to start over again. So if you knew the exact length of your song, the minutes and seconds, you could divide by all of your slides and you could set it so that each slide transitions for the appropriate number of seconds that you have depending on the length of your song or the songs that you put into the slideshow. Let's go ahead and put this in slideshow mode and see what it looks like. Right there, and the music starts again. Perfect. I'm just gonna push escape, and that should work. So, Monique, let me know if this helps in the comment below. Now, if you had way more slides than this, and many more songs that you wanted to include, I think what you would have to do is you'd have to insert those songs on the specific slides that you want to have that played, and just make sure that the length of the song is sort of going to stop at the next slide, and then on the next slide, you'll put in a new song, something like that. The other thing you might want to do is just do a slideshow like this. You could export it to video and then maybe just upload it to a really easy video editor like Screencast-O-Matic or Clipchamp or something like that. That's really, really easy. Import all of your audio files to that and then place those underneath too. Look up some quick tutorials on Clipchamp. Very, very easy to do that. Then you would just export a video file and have that video sort of running in the background as well. It doesn't necessarily have to be a PowerPoint slideshow. So a couple little options for you. Keep on clicking around. I hope this gets you a little bit closer to your goal. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it. You'll be notified every time I post a new video in data design. And remember, my channel memberships just launched. $1.99 a month, cancel anytime, but members get early access to videos, members only content, and download codes as well. I appreciate all of those joins. I had a great time making this video for you today, and I can't wait to see you next time.